Matt, were you in the presence of God? And these witnesses take Anna Brubaker, the sister standing before you to be your wedded wife. Will you love and cherish her, provide and care for her in health and in sickness, in prosperity and adversity? Anna, will you in the presence of God and these witnesses take Matt Stolzfus, the brother standing before you, to be your wedded husband? Share with him the joys and sorrows of life. Exercise patience, kindness, and forbearance towards him, and live with him in peace as becomes a faithful Christian wife. Matt and Anna, upon these vows and confessions that you have made before God and witnesses, I now pronounce you as husband and wife. Live in peace, fear God, and keep his commandments. And may our God and the God of our fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, be with you and bless this union abundantly through Jesus Christ our Lord. What therefore God hath joined together, let not man put asunder.
Finally, welcome and celebrate Mr. and Mrs. Matt Stolzfus.